I won't back down! Hey, what's this? A resurrection blessing? Get serious, Kora!
I want this fight to be engraved into your memory. Thought you could escape your fate by deserting? You are a soldier of the consort, Darien. Our blood is your blood, and our suffering is your suffering.
Keep your sermons to yourself!
Again. And again!
I can't take this stupid charade anymore!
This is a duel! Stay out of it!
No, screw that! I'm taking things into my own hands, and kicking both of your butts! Him first for being such a prick, and then you for being such a pathetic loser!
No need to intervene, soldiers. The lesson just got interesting.
I dare you to try your stupid magic on me. Trash balls.
And that settles it. Now you probably understand why this situation needs someone with your ingenuity.
No, I don't.
You're clever, Darien. And now, you know how badly you're outmatched physically. But you're resourceful. And now you have learned more about your opponent's strength. I trust you will come up with a plan. Find the doppelganger and destroy it. You must succeed where I failed. The lieutenant will give you a proper briefing.
Briefing? Darien, are we going to work for them? Because I worked once and I didn't like it. I didn't like it at all.
They left us no choice. It's either that or... you and Fallon would have been sentenced to death.
Seriously?
Oh. Great.
Guys, you were both caught red-handed by the consort carrying forbidden tech.
I could probably.
No Ilvana's decree this time, Celine. Trust me.
Well, nice meeting y'all. I'm out of here. You're more trouble than you're worth. Whatever you're doing, have fun and count me out.
We're losing her, guys.
I thought you knew how to deal with her.
I do, but I didn't include the consort in the equation. Wait. Hey, Fallon! It's good to see you finally develop some common sense. This affair could be extremely dangerous. You should go.
What?
What?
Trust me, I'll do the groundwork. You deliver the final blow. This quest to save Herrien from the corrosion is a lot to handle. It's better to do the logical thing and leave while you still can. A few sure bet heists and a comfortable life is the way to go. Oops, did I say comfortable? I meant predictable.
Isaurus, you told me these guys would pay good money. Up till now, all I got is a whole pile of trouble. This priestess. Yes. Is that what I think it is? Yes.
Oh, and what is it?
It will be yours if you help us get to Avaris and take us wherever we need to go until we find a proper cure for the corrosion.
If you try to double-cross me, priestess, I'll put a cap in your head. I swear.
And I swear to the gods that it will be yours if you uphold your part of the bargain.
Okay. We have a deal.
We have no quarrel with you. Please go.
Ta!
the way.
Thank you.
can't find a way, I'll make one!
I loathe to use the Force this way.
This is the moment you realize you've made a mistake.